this folder will contain the decision trees code, and this is the code for decision tree tutorial 01 that I downloaded. So let's rename it. And let's create another folder. And copy this one. And let's rename this one. And this file will create the database and create and populate the weather and the contact lenses tables. So this would be the database name, and this will create and populate the weather table. This creates and populates the contact lenses table. So this function will pick up the hard-coded data and return it, so either the weather or the contact lenses data. And the code here will go under this function. And we will no longer need this. So to pick up the hard-coded data, we will call this driver function, passing in the weather through this getCodeData method, and the contact lenses data through this method also. So let's go ahead and test run it. This is the weather data set, and this is the information gained for the outlook feature, temperature, humidity, and windy. And this one has the highest information gain, so the best feature to split on is outlook. And for the contact lenses data set, this is the information gain for age, spectacle prescription, astigmatism, and tear prod rate, and this is the highest information gain, so the best feature to split on is tear prod rate. And let's go ahead and run this to create and populate the database. Okay. So let's try again. Okay. So first let's delete this. And now let's try again. Here we go. So this function will pick up the data from the database given the table name. And we will call the driver passing in the weather data and the contact lenses data. So let's go ahead and run it. So let's do an import. And now run it again. Here we go. So same thing, this is the weather data set, and this is the information gain for each feature, and the best feature to split on is Outlook, and same for the contact lenses data set. And let's go ahead and create this file that will contain the weather data. And this one that will contain the contact lenses data, and let's do an import to handle the CSV files, and this will pick up data from a file given the file name. Go ahead and test run it. Let's rename this. And now let's try running it. Here we go. So the weather data set and best feature to split on is Outlook, and the contact lenses data set and the best feature to split on is tear prod rate.